The chief minister has said that unless the organizers prove their allegations that the government officials took bribes or apologized for the remarks, he would not, as home minister, sign on papers to authorize organizing the Sunburn Electronics Dance Music Festival in Goa.
Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar convened a meeting of the Kalangut constituency people to hear their grievances on Monday in Kandoli near the usual Sunburn Festival venue.
Sunburn company last year were making wild allegations. I am not going to sign any file of a person who makes this kind of wild allegations. I am very clear. Because whatever you do, he is going to make allegations. So how guy approval do to na? He has to first prove those allegations. Either he proves or takes back his word. Secondly, he has a habit of selling the tickets in advance. We are not responsible for his ticket. Third, in spite of promise, there was cigarette smoking and maybe other smoking, I don't know, which took place in Sunburn last year. We have booked almost about 800 cases. I cannot permit violation of the Anti-Smoking Act on this large scale.
The Chief Minister is sure to take up the pending developmental works in Kalangut constituency.
In spite of all the difficulties of financial nature, this government has proceeded. There is a little load, but there is a little differ. March, April, roads networking are going to be done. There is a telephone line also going to be done. Channels we go rundi da, so that road will be taken up. Parking ache, hanga ache, lakshya galta. Internal road ate, poyata kire status ate. Land acquisition ate, problem asa. Power, I will take a major meeting of the Bardes Taluka itself.
The Chief Minister blamed the previous Chief Minister of the Congress Party for allowing casinos to be set up in the state.
Casino dile kone? Pratap Singh Ranaan, Ravi Naikan, Digambar Kamtin, and Sardin. Bob Martat kone? Tets? Paise ghale kone? Ya char dalani paise ghale?
He further said a garbage treatment plant would come up on the Kalangut plateau where the garbage was being dumped currently.
Garbage treatment plant Sahagavan Zaina. Garbage treatment plant Kolgutcha plateau jata. Khoi jata? ज्या जाग्यार आयज जवळ जवळ 1 लाख टन गार्बेज कुसता पुरोरा मरे हांव चुकताल सांगा त्या गार्बेजच्यान तांबड्या रंगाचें उदक सालमनाच्या झरीन साळगांव वता क्लोज वेसल प्लांट मागीर सगळें कितें आसा तें भितरल्या भितर जातलें तुमकां भायर कांय जाय मेळचें ना.